So my main research focus is 3D bioprinting of living tissues and organs, and then apply them within the tissue engineering and regenerative medicine field. And we also use them for understanding different diseases, such as cancer. Bioprinting is the deposition of living cells using the material called bioink. The bioink is made of soft materials, and then we deposit the cells in these bioink materials layer by layer and create a three-dimensional structure. And we can alter the structure and how the modifications on that structure, you know, printed tissue, could change the disease profile, growth, and behavior.
I'm working on the skin regeneration using microbial bioprinting. I wanted to make it happen in vivo system.
I was always interested in doing some biomedical research, research which is more close to healthcare industry, research where we can use human cells and actually try to get results which would benefit the society at large. I hope that these tumor models can actually be used in hospitals as a point of care diagnostic devices. Having these models and making them patient specific so that we can help people fight cancer.
So what we are trying to do is trying to mimic Mother Nature. The idea that I could minimize the gap between the inconsistency in animal studies versus the human clinical trials is what attracted me to the study.
The ultimate goal is to 3D bioprint full-scale size organs that are at the clinically relevant volumes, as well as they are fully functional and represents the physiology of the native tissues, and hopefully we want to see those in the clinics and replacing the disease and damage organs in patients, hopefully in the future.